Welcome. Thank you for joining me today. My name is Jeffrey Dunyon. I am the owner and founder of Safe Option Strategies. And for the next 30 to 40 minutes, I'm going to show you a way to protect and grow your money at the same time. I'm literally going to show you what I believe is the safest way to be active in the U.S. stock market today. I want to say before I get going too far into this presentation, a couple of things. Number one, thanks for taking time out of your schedule. I know you've got other things you could be doing. I know you've got other ways to spend your time. Obviously, if you saw some email promotional piece that we sent out, if you saw us on YouTube, there was something about it that captured your attention enough to want to watch this. I know some of you have seen similar presentations that we've done. Yeah, we re-record one of these presentations every couple of weeks, and so you may be one of those people that's seen it multiple times. And you're welcome to watch our presentations like this over and over again. Please understand, this is an introduction to our program. Safe Option Strategies sells an option trading and an option education program. We teach people how to trade stocks and options in a very, very safe way relative to what most people are doing and still get some pretty phenomenal returns in the process. A lot of people think that you have to sacrifice and make a trade-off on risk and reward. Higher risk, you have to take higher risk to get higher reward, or if you want to be really low risk, there's going to be really low reward. I'm here to dispel that myth. You can trade with very low risk, and in some cases, for short periods of time, with zero risk, and still position yourself to make some pretty phenomenal profits. I'm going to show you how that's done, give you an idea and kind of a peek inside to how we do that. But I want to get this out of the way right up front. I don't want this to be a surprise. If you watch this presentation all the way to the end, we're going to show you at the very end of it our education packages, the different ways you could participate with Safe Option Strategies. And it requires an investment on your part. We don't give away our education for free. You've got to spend some money to learn how we're doing this in depth and to get hands-on help with it. But I will tell you this. We, because of what's gone on with the markets this year, you know, the big drop at the beginning of the year, a lot of recovery. In fact, the Dow Jones and the NASDAQ have hit all-time highs since that big drop back in March and April due to the COVID-19 pandemic. We've come back and hit all-time highs. But in the recent months, the past few months, in the process of getting to those all-time highs, there have been some strong pullbacks. There have been some shaky stocks, stocks that used to just be absolute stalwarts that you would never expect to have any kind of a big pullback, have reversed and dropped, you know, hundreds of points a day, 5-10% in a single day. And in spite of this overall growth we've had in the market, people are getting hit hard. People are losing money. Because of what's gone on, because people are a little bit nervous about how much money they want to spend, I'm going to ask you right now, right up front in this presentation, watch all the way to the end. I'm going to make a price offer for our program unlike anything I've ever done before. Now, I have to confess, once in a while I say something like that and then I offer a promotion, and it's a pretty good promotion, and it's a little bit better than what we've done in the past. It's going to be different this time. I'm telling you right now, the pricing that we're going to offer, it's going to be for a pretty limited amount of time. I can't afford to sell our program for a long period of time at the prices I'm going to offer. But I want people to be able to do this because I want people to be able to have these things without the stress of having money in the stock market. I am convinced through my own personal experience. I am convinced through what I see other people do. You cannot talk me out of the fact that the U.S. stock market is the greatest wealth creator in the world. You don't have to be an entrepreneur to make a lot of money in the stock market. You don't have to take risks that some people take when they open a business or when they do other things. You don't have to do that. You buy real estate. It's a great investment if you've got a really long period of time. You could buy real estate and have the markets pull back and be saddled with a piece of property that's not going up in value. And so there's different investments that you can make, but I am absolutely certain that the U.S. stock market is where you want to have your money. Now, probably, if you're taking time to watch this presentation, probably you've already got money in the stock market. And I'm willing to bet that what you're looking for is a way to improve on your results. You're looking for a way to get better returns on what you've been trying to do already in the stock market. And that's what I'm going to show you how to do. And I'm going to show you how to take a lot of the risk out of being in the stock market. Whenever I ask people, what do you want from the stock market? They want income. They want some security. They want wealth. And they want some diversification. Maybe they have some money in real estate already. Maybe they have some money in bonds. Maybe they've got some ownership of a business, or they've sunk a lot of their money into a mom and pop business, or you know, they're entrepreneurial. And they want some diversity. They want to get into something else that can also have a big payoff. Whatever it is, you've got to figure out a way to be in the stock market and not allow something like this to devastate you. This wasn't that long ago. It's in some ways, it seems like it's been going forever. Does this crazy pandemic not seem like it's been going on forever? I mean, it just feels like this is life now. I hope and pray for the time that we look back on this and say, wow, thankfully that's all in the past. That's all in the rearview mirror. We're getting closer with some of this recent news about vaccines that are going on. But regardless of how far in the past it is, and regardless of how much you've maybe recovered, this caused a toll. This took a toll on people. This caused some major grief. And there's very little you can do to anticipate this type of a drop. I get upset. I get irked at people who say, "Oh, I saw this coming." No, you did not see this coming. That's a flat out lie when someone tells you this. I'm not going to mention them by name because I don't do that. But I've got a competitor that sells a pretty expensive investment education, 2-3 times, 4 times the cost of our education. They tried to claim back in March and April when this market was just dropping. They got on some radio and some TV ads and said, if you know our software, which by the way their software is about $10,000, our software predicted this was going to happen. If only you had had our software, you could have been saved from this. And if you want to be saved from this again, you got to have our software. And they did these radio and TV commercials. And what they left out, because they can't share this with anybody, is that their software, since the market dropped back in 2008, you got to go back more than a decade to think about that big, massive, you know, 50% sell-off we had in the three major indexes. Since that time, their software has predicted this 30% correction about 4 times every year. And guess what? It happened one time almost 12 years later. So when people say they could predict this and they saw this coming, they're not being truthful with you. But there are ways. You don't have to have a crystal ball. You don't have to have some magic tea leaves that you can read. You don't even have to be the world's greatest technical chart reader that's ever lived. You can be prepared for this all the time. You can constantly have positions in the market that are prepared for this. That's really, at the end of the day, what I want to introduce to you. Okay, things like this can and will happen from time to time. Luckily, they're not real frequent, and they catch all of us off guard. If the underlying fundamentals of the economy are good, we're always going to recover. And this recovery is phenomenal if you're just a buy and hold trader. But guess what? You've made close to zero money in 2020. If you're just a buy and hold trader, you suffered through this sell-off, everything went down, and then coming back up, it got a little shaky at times. There were some time periods that it got a little bit dicey. Look at how back and forth the markets have been just in these last 3 months. And some of that has had to do with the pandemic. Some of that has had to do with politics. Some of it has had to do with rotating out of tech sectors and moving into what people call value stock. There's a number of reasons for it. But I'll tell you right now, looking at this chart, I will tell you this. For a lot of people, this is more difficult to deal with than this. Everybody gets hit right here. And some people know exactly how to protect themselves, and that's what I'm going to show you to do. and other people don't. But this back and forth for most of us in the market is way more difficult than something like this. Right here, when this starts to fall, and you see this, that's a pretty big drop just from right there to right there. Not a lot of people are staying in after this point. So they might suffer this drop, not suffer through the rest of this, and then maybe sometime in here, they start to feel confident that it's really more than just a week's worth of rebound or 2 weeks worth of rebound. They start to feel like things are actually recovering, and people get back in here and have maybe done pretty good, but then suddenly this will sting them horribly. This is relatively speaking easier than this is, but there's a way to be prepared for any and all of it, and it's fairly let me tell you this, it's easy to learn. It's something that's very easy to learn, and I'm going to show you how. So I ask this question, or people ask me this question. This is kind of the crux of everything we do at Safe Option Strategies. How can I protect my money and grow it at the same time? Maybe you've heard of the collar trade. Maybe you haven't heard of the collar trade. Let me tell you simply, just really quickly, the collar trade is a combination of owning stock. It's owning a long put option. And let me tell you something. If you're brand spanking new to options, if you have never ever traded options before, and this is your first introduction to options, I will tell you there is no one who can better teach you how to understand and use options and simplify it for you than Safe Option Strategies. I would put our option education for the beginners, for the people just coming in, I would put our option education up against anyone who's out there if you want to learn the basics and get good at how options work. For those of you who know how options work, a long put option, if you use it in conjunction with stock, it works exactly like an insurance policy. Then the collar trade is rounded out by having a covered call, which is a short call option. And a lot of you, even if you're not real experienced with options, a lot of you have used covered calls. A covered call will pay you money right now in exchange for the possibility that you have to sell your stock at a certain price later. So when you combine these three things, some ownership of some stock, a long put option, and a covered call, you have a collar trade. Collar trading is not the only thing we teach at Safe Option Strategies. We teach every option only strategy you can think of. I want to get that in here early because some people start hearing stock ownership and immediately they think, I can't afford stock. I've got a smaller account. I can only afford options. I have members of Safe Option Strategies, people who have bought our education, who have started out with accounts smaller than $5,000 and they have done phenomenal in the market using our strategies. So you do not have to have a big portfolio. You do not have to have a lot of money you can put into stock ownership. I'm going to show you how you can get into some stock trades using this strategy of the collar trade with very little money, but don't worry about that part of it. Okay, so this is what a collar trade is. Now, most people that have been introduced to collar trades, they don't like collar trades because they look at them and say, yes, I understand that's very low risk, but it is also very, very low reward. Remember what I said right at the beginning of this presentation. A lot of people associate all the time that high reward means you've got to have high risk. And if you want really low risk, you're only going to get low reward. I told you, I'm going to bust that myth right now. Okay. Here's how a collar trade works in just the simple way a collar trade works. Let's say you go out and buy some stock for $100 a share, and you buy a long put option that expires a month or 2 or 3 months out in time, and you get it at a $100 strike price. In a very real way, this is no different than buying an insurance policy for an asset that you own. If this has a $100 strike price, you've got a $100 a share stock, this has a $100 strike price, that's like you go out and buy a new Tesla for $65,000 and you're going to get an insurance policy for $65,000. but you can't afford, you know, you can't pay $65,000 for the insurance policy. The trade-off is you pay a monthly premium. That's what the price of this option would be. And you have coverage for a certain period of time. Then you go out and get a covered call. And the credit you take in on the covered call, you can do it in a way that it will pay for the long put. And here's what happens. As the stock moves down, the value of the long put goes up, and it's pretty proportional. It's not exact. It doesn't move penny for penny with the stock. And that's because of the cost of the long put option. Here's a way to understand it. If you've never used a long put option with stock ownership, here's an easy way to understand it. If let's look at that Tesla example. Like if you go out and buy your $65,000 Tesla, and let's say you pay $100 a month to have an insurance policy that will replace your car for $65,000. Well, if 3 months goes by and you've paid $300 now towards that insurance policy, and an uninsured driver comes along and crashes into your car and totals it, and it's just you walk away hopefully without any injuries, but the car is a waste. It's completely gone. You're going to get that car replaced, or you're going to get that check from the insurance company for $65,000, but they're not going to pay you the $300 that you spent for that insurance. That premium is gone. Now, when you're talking about $65,000, you're probably going to be okay with that. You're going to say, well, I got $64,700 out of my $65,000. That's the cost of insurance. So when this stock is going down in value and the long put is going up in value, the profit or the gain in value on this long put is going to cover the majority of this loss. It may not cover every penny of it. But when you insert the covered call and the stock is going down, more often than not, this will make up whatever that little bit of difference is, that $300, you know, on the Tesla example. Whatever that difference is, this is going to make up for it, or the majority of it. Maybe not 100%, but it's going to come awfully close. So that's the low risk part of the collar trade. Okay, this is the low risk part of the collar trade. Now, if you were to exercise your long put, what that means is you have the right to exercise this. This goes away. The stock goes away because you have the right to sell it for $100. That's what the purchases of long put did for you. It gives you the right to sell it for $100. And this covered call, and I'm just using a hypothetical number. Let's say you took in a credit of $5 originally for that covered call. And when the stock came all the way down here, maybe now it's worth 15 cents. You might actually have to spend that 15 cents per share to get rid of this, because you can't have this out here by itself without the stock ownership. That's called a naked call. And we don't trade naked at Safe Option Strategies. I hope that brought a little smile to your face. It was meant to. Okay, so that's the gist of how this works and how this protects you. Now, you can set this up on low price stocks as well as you can high price stocks. Here's an example, and I took the screenshot of this out of my broker page just earlier today. This is the actual, well, it's been 20 minutes or so, or 30 minutes since I took the picture, so it might have changed a little bit in the last 30 minutes. But right now, today, you could buy shares of Ford Motor and 100 shares at $9 per share, 901, let's say 901, 100 shares at 901, what's that going to cost you? $901, right? $901. The reason I chose Ford for this example is because you don't have to have expensive stocks. For those people who say, I can't afford to trade this way. Yes, you can. If you've got a smaller portfolio, you could own 100 shares of Ford. You could probably own 400 or 500 shares of Ford. And then you go out and you buy a long put option. Here's our long put option. We're going to pick a January expiration date. So we've got insurance now until the middle of January. And we're going to be insured at $9 a share. And we're going to go out and get a covered call at a higher strike price. We're going to go a little farther out in time with it. And it's not going to pay 100% of the price of our long put, but it's going to get awfully close. And when we put this trade together, from now until the expiration of our insurance, sometime between now and this date, guess what we have to do? We have to renew our insurance policy. I'm telling you, in every way, this works exactly like an insurance policy. Our maximum risk on this trade would be 1%. But if you know that in the most tragic, worst case scenario, you've got a couple of months now that the worst thing that could happen is you could lose 1%, that's the worst thing, you're going to sleep better at night. You'll find times when you can create one of these trades that has zero risk. This, in case you don't know this ticker symbol, this is Micron. This is the chip manufacturer Micron. I could buy shares of Micron at 61.73. I could protect it at a little bit higher price. I could protect it at a little bit higher price than what I bought it at. If I bought it at 61.73, I can actually protect it at 62.50. I can get someone else to pay for those long puts that I just added in place. And my net cost for the whole trade, the stock, the long puts, and the short calls, my total cost is 61.86. And I have the right to sell the stock at 62.50. For a couple of months, I have zero risk in this trade. Now, if you're looking close, you recognize that, yeah, but I have to sell my stock at 67. Let me show you where the profit comes from on this trade. This is where I will bust the myth, so to speak. Okay. I've got a student of mine that bought Snap right after the IPO. They IPO'd back in March of 2017, they IPO'd, and he bought 300 shares of Snap for $7,200. Okay? He lost money from the get-go. This was at the point, it was right during this time, he was starting to get a little bit back. This is when he bought our program and started learning how to collar trade. And we helped him get a collar trade around those shares of Snap. And we made sure that during this period of time, he wasn't nearly as stressed as he was during this period of time. So he was learning through those months and he got a collar trade put on Snap. When Snap had this big, huge spike up on earnings, he was really happy because he was back up close to where he had originally bought the shares at. Not all the way there, but close. But then all of a sudden, just within a month, Snap got real wobbly. And right here, they crossed over technically to a bearish move. And we recollared the trade right at that point in time, right when we got crossovers technically suggesting that we were moving into a bearish trend. During this move down from here to here, those long puts that he had as part of the collar trade made enough money that instead of exercising them to sell his stock, he sold them for a big profit and he used it to buy 100 more shares. Now think about this. If I were to buy 300 shares of Snap at, well, let's do the actual math on this. $7,200 divided by 300 shares. His original buy-in was $24 per share. Another 100 shares he added right down around $11.50. Okay. So if you do this times 300 shares, we already know that's $7,200. And if you do this times 100 shares, we know that that's 1,150. This is called dollar cost averaging. A lot of people do this. But let me show you the difference that it makes with collar trading. We add these two together. So what we've got is 8,350. And we divide that by 400 shares of stock because that's the total stock. So he started out with an average price per share of 24. And now when you divide this by 400 shares, this becomes $20.87. It's 87.5, so I'll round it up, say $20.88. Okay, that's dollar cost averaging. You add shares, you spend more money, and when you add those shares, you have a lower average price per share because you have more shares now. Now, here's what's different with what he did, and this is really key to everything that we do with the collar trade. Okay, he's got his original shares at $24 a share times 300 shares. He's got those original shares for $7,200. Now, he sells long puts and brings in a little bit more than $1,150. When he sold those long puts, they were worth more than this. So when he added 100 shares to the position, there was no additional investment. This was $1,150 money in, and then he spent $1,150 money out to buy the shares, and those two negated each other, so there was zero added investment. Now he has 400 shares. His total cost out of his pocket is still $7,200, and when you take $7,200 and divide that by 400 shares, his average cost is now $18 per share instead of $20.88. I know that's not a huge difference, but still, he has a lower average price per share than what he would have because he used that long put money to add those additional shares. So fast forward to the next earnings report that Snap was set to make. He got a collar trade in place, and they had a major, major drop, big drop in the shares. They went down, they got down to $5 a share at one point in time. With a collar trade on 400 shares, on this drop from up around 13.5 down to under 6, he was able to add 500 more shares with zero additional investment. And so at this point in time, he started with 300, he added 100 here, he added 500 here. He's now got 900 shares. If you take $7,200, that's his total investment still, and you divide that by 900 shares, he's now down at an average price of $8 per share. For all the shares that he has, all 900 shares, he's at an average price of $8 a share. When all that stock did was get back up to $11.50 a share, think about this. 900 shares times $11.50 a share is $10,350. And here's what I want you to think about. He bought stock for $24 a share and made an investment of $7,200. Without making any additional investment, he now has stock worth $10,350. That's a profit of $3,150. Divide that $3,150 by $7,200. He got in right here. There's the one-year mark. There's the two-year mark. 2 years later, the stock is trading for a little less than half the price per share that he originally bought it. And he, at this point in time, has a 43% profit. Now, over 2 years' time, that's about a 21.5% annual profit. Folks, that doubles the market average. And this is on a stock that's trading right now for less than half of what he paid for it originally. It doesn't stop right there. Fast forward again. At this point in time, this is about 2 years and 3 months after he had originally got in. Suddenly he's at 125% profit. He went from 43% profit to 125% profit in about 3.5 months. When the pandemic hit and there was a big drop, he added 400 more shares. And at the time he shared all of this with me, when he shared all of this information with me, he had been in the trade for 3 years and a few months. And Snap was trading at a little under $27 a share. At that point in time, he was 376% profitable. There's where the profit is in collar trade. Let me show you another example real quick. This is one that we did. If you want to pause and look at each one of these little blocks with the writing in it, or you want to go over this, you can. I'm just going to tell you that this is a trade that we did with all of the members of our program. Every one of the members of our program could have copycatted us on this trade because we sent out every detail of what we were going to do before we did it. And in this particular trade, this is Under Armour, by the way, the shoe and sportswear manufacturer. 3 years, we had about, you know, almost 200% profit in about 3 years on this trade. There's a lot of profit to be made on these collar trades. It doesn't have to be a sacrifice of reward for a really low risk. And this is what we teach you how to do. This is how we teach you to grow a portfolio. For those of you that want to option trade only, we teach spread trading. If you're an option only trader, you probably know what spread trading is. I'm not going to go into a lot of detail on what spread trading is. Most people recognize option only trading as high risk, high reward. That's what I've been talking about, right? Options for hedging, like the collar trade, are considered low risk, low reward. I just showed you how this can be very high risk. When you combine the adjusting that we just did, so everything I was showing you on that example of Snap, we were making adjustments to the trade. When you take the concept of spread trading, which is high risk, high reward, and you combine it with the adjusting that we were just showing you over a period of time on collar trading, you get the higher reward that you're looking for with options only. You get the lower risk that is usually associated only with collar trading. And let me give you an example of how that works. There's not time in this presentation to go into a lot of detail about how we spread trade. Let me just give you an example. A lot of times when people put on a spread trade, when we put on, this is just a bull call spread. This is a long call and a short call at a higher strike price, same expiration date. And we were right in this area right here when we put on this bull call spread, okay? Right after we put on this bull call spread, after a few days of growth on Amazon, suddenly there was a big, major drop in Amazon. And it wasn't just these couple of days. It continued for several weeks. And Amazon went from 35.50, I think that was the highest they got, was 35.50, down to $2,900. That's still an expensive stock. But that's a $650 a share drop. Divided by a $35.50 a share stock, that was an 18% drop. Now, that may not sound like a lot, but when you're doing this type of a trade, if you're an option trader, you know that an 18% drop in the price of the stock means a 100% loss on this trade. So with option-only trading, here's what we teach you how to do. This is just one example. We've got example. I could give you examples for every different type of spread trade that we do. But here's one example. When that stock started to drop, instead of getting hit with a 50, 60, or 70% loss, which happened just in a blink on these 2 days right here, just in a blink, our trade went from being a little bit profitable to all of a sudden being underwater and being down. We made an adjustment by rolling our long call out a few weeks in time and lowering the strike price of our short call. The combination of these two things came at a zero cost, and as Amazon stayed low for a little while, this expired, and as Amazon recovered, this went back up in profit, in value, and we ended up getting out of the trade for a small loss. I think we took a 3% loss on this position. Very, very, very small loss. We were looking, on 2 days of movement, we were looking at a possible 50% loss. And instead, we made adjustments. So we took away the high risk and we put on a trade that was a high reward trade. In the process of doing these type of trades, we have had a phenomenal year in terms of profit. Now, I'm going to take the last 10 minutes of this presentation and give you an idea of how we teach you how to do these things. There's a very specific method to how we teach you how to do these things. Let me start with this little analogy that you're, this little phrase that you've heard. You've probably heard this thousands of times in your life. Feed a man a fish and you feed him for a day. Teach a man to fish and you feed him for a life. I don't even know how long that's been around. That saying has been around. I can remember it from a very early age. I probably didn't understand what it meant until I was a teenager or older. But I remember hearing that even when I was a kid. feed a man a fish and you feed him for a day, teach a man to fish and you feed him for life. I am a huge believer in that. I'm not a big fan of advisory products. I'm not a big fan of someone who does the work for you and gives you a trade every day. And you say, okay, I'm going to trust this person. I'm just going to follow every trade that they do. I don't want to think about it. I don't want to do any work. For some people, that's okay. That's fine. But you're never going to learn how to do it. I'm a big believer that you've got to learn how to do it. But I've always thought that this saying leaves out one really important thing, and that is, what happens if the man starves while he's learning to fish? Different people take different amounts of time to learn how to fish. I've got a brother-in-law that loves to fish. He loves to fish. Any spare time, he's a hard worker. He runs a construction company of his own. He's a very hard worker. But when he has spare time, he loves to fish. I've gone fishing with him before, and I just absolutely marvel at how he makes it seem easy. And I think I'm duplicating everything that he does. He shows me how to bait the hook. He shows me how to set the weights on it. He shows me how to, you know, where to cast the line out to, and describes to me, you know, if we're in a river, he's like, okay, there's this little eddy here, and where the water is kind of swirling and not moving as fast, and the fish like to go there. They like to get in there, and that's where they might look for food because the bugs sort of get trapped in there. I mean, he explains all this stuff to me. And so he casts out to that spot, and then he watches and he kind of feels the tension in his line, and he knows just when to pull on that line and hook a fish. And I think I'm doing everything exactly the way he's doing it, and I don't get any fish. And I'm thinking to myself, if he and I had to go out in the wilderness and survive on our ability to fish as a means of feeding ourselves, Mark would be absolutely fine. I would starve. I would absolutely starve before I would learn enough to feed myself. Now, you can apply this to a lot of different things in life. The time it takes to learn something is different for everybody, but some of us are going to starve while we're trying to learn something. Some of us are going to fail miserably while we're trying to learn to get good at something. And we may not have enough room in front of us. We might not have enough time to get it down before things become desperate and we're dying. What we do at Safe Option Strategies is we feed you while we're teaching you. See, if Mark and I got lost in the wilderness together, I would rely on him to feed me, but I guarantee in case something happened to him, I would learn how to fish. I would focus and learn and get good at it, but I would thankfully have him right there to feed me while I'm doing it. We have taken that concept, and it has become the essence of what we do at Safe Option Strategies. We feed you while we're teaching you to get good at this. We've got over 60 streaming classes online that teach everything from the beginning basics of options. This is important. I'm going to spend a little more time covering this than I've done in previous recordings that I've put online for people. We have a very complete education. I've had people that have joined our program who have never traded a stock before. They've put their money with their broker, or their money's been in a 401k, or someone else is managing an IRA for them, and that's where they've put their money, and they've never done it themselves. And now suddenly they're wanting to learn, or maybe they're forced into a position where they've got to learn to do it. I've taken people that have never, they don't even know how the stock market works, and they have become in a short period of time experts at the stock market. I mean literal experts at the stock market. There is everything you need here to learn how to get really good at the collar trade, every different type of spread trade strategy, all the adjustment strategies, how to manage a portfolio, how to work with your broker, how to pick a broker, everything you can imagine. It's all covered here. And you can go as fast as you want to go through it. You can take as much time as you want to go through it. All of the education is there. But in addition to that, we feed you every single week. We send out trades, but instead of it just being an advisory style stock pick, We are explaining the trade. We send out a trade and say, here's why we're getting into Ford Motors right now at this price, and here's why we're going this far out in expiration on this long put, and here's why we're choosing this short call. And so as we're feeding you, we're helping you learn it at the same time. And then every morning at the open of the market, we have a live class. Now, don't worry if you can't attend a live class. If you can't be in front of your computer to be on a class when the market opens, that's okay. It gets recorded. Probably 90% of all of our members all around the world watch that class later in the day. They watch the recording of it. Only about 10% of them have a schedule that matches ours perfectly and can be online live. But in that live class every day, Monday through Friday, we talk about these trades that we've sent. We make sure you know why we're holding off another day on making an adjustment to this trade, or why we're going to roll this option to this strike price at this expiration date, so that not only can you do it, but you can learn why we're doing it. This alone is worth probably 5 or 10 times what we charge for it, just that part of it alone. So if you think you understand, if you think you don't need this and you understand a lot about options and stocks and trading and all this different stuff, that's fine. This is where the real value of what we do comes. And it's worth its weight in gold. We have an open chat room so that you can visit with each other and ask us questions through the day. We've got unparalleled support. No one even comes close to the amount of support. Not one single one of our members anywhere in the world cannot send an email or pick up the phone or send a text message or get into this chat room and not get the help they need understanding something or the help they need with one of their trades. We make sure we've got all of that kind of stuff covered. Folks, our education, I mean this. I absolutely believe this, that it is the best education in the industry. There's a lot of people out there selling investment education, and some of them are real crooks. I got to tell you, some of them are charlatans. There's again, I'm not going to mention them by name. I saw an advertisement one time, and I haven't seen it as much lately. I saw it for a few months, a lot, and this advertisement is, I took $2,000 and now I've made so much money. I've turned it into millions of dollars. And now I use private jets to fly all over the world and day trade from wherever I'm at. What a bunch of bull. What a bunch of baloney. Maybe the guy took $2,000 and turned it into a couple million dollars, but that's not something you can teach people to do. That's just getting flat out lucky. That is just pure dumb luck. And you cannot teach that to a person, because just like in Las Vegas, when the luck runs out, you'll lose it all as fast as you gained it. Okay, that's not a duplicatable strategy. I heard another one. You know, I had $4,500 and was forced to retire, and I, using this unique method that no one else knows about, it's, you know, no one else knows how this works, and I turned it into a $50,000 a month income. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. I'm sorry. Doesn't work that way. Maybe you turned your $4,500 into enough money that you could then start an education company and make $50,000 a month selling your garbage to other people. I believe that. I believe that's exactly what he's done. I know the person and I know the strategies, and hey, they're fantastic when they work. And I guarantee you this year they have not worked worth squat. I know someone who subscribes to this person's stuff, and they've lost about 40% of their portfolio this year and not regained any of it. It's just not duplicatable. Folks, everything that we're doing, everything we've traded, we have documented, and it is very duplicatable. We lose money on a trade once in a while, but we're able to minimize those losses with these adjustment strategies that we do. These are not phony results, folks. These are not phony results. That's a real screenshot out of one of my broker pages that shows the percentage return that we're getting. Okay? That's not made up. That's not hype. That's not BS. That's real. Okay? This is not something we're pretending on. The markets have been tough. let me go back there real quick. The markets have been tough. This back and forth, it's crazy. It's wild. I forgot to replace this with a more current screenshot, and we're now in the middle of November, and it's already done this again and done this again and gone up to new all-time highs. Things like this are rough. We can teach you how to not just survive it, but thrive in it. Now, I'm going to be – okay, here's what I wanted to get to. Our regular prices – don't log off right now. This might be the most important part of the presentation that I show you. Our regular prices are a lot less than our competitors, but they're still not cheap. Okay, they're not cheap. But I kind of reversed these screenshots on here. I wanted to show you this first. When we're done, when I'm done showing you the prices, this form is underneath where the video is that you're watching right now. This video that you're watching right now, right underneath it is this form. When we're done, put your name in here. Okay? Put your email address in here. Only put a phone number if you want me to call you. No one here will call you unless you leave a phone number. If you want to tell me a little bit about what you're doing and you have some questions right here, fill it in right here, okay? For anyone who will do this, give me your name and email address. Only do a phone number if you want to call. I'm going to put a question mark there, kind of you don't have to do that. If you want to call, we'll call you. But go ahead and do that. And here's what I'm going to do. First, I'm going to get these marks back off the screen because I don't want those there anymore. Okay. This is our regular prices. This is the prices that you'll find on our website. Because of how much people have struggled and because we're going into the holiday season and people are still worried about lockdowns for the pandemic and people are still worried about their jobs and everything like that, I'm going to do this. For anyone who is interested in the program, I'm going to make the entire combined program lifetime membership, okay? The entire combined program lifetime membership, I'm going to do for this price right here. I didn't mean for that line to go through it. I'm going to do the entire lifetime program, both courses, learn how to collar trade, learn how to spread trade, and have a lifetime membership to it. I'm going to do it for this amount of money right here. And if for any of the rest of these, if you want the spread trade course or the collar trade course only, if you want an annual membership or a lifetime membership, I promise you I will make it less than that. So if you want 100% of everything we offer for a lifetime membership, this is your price. I'm only going to do this probably between now and Thanksgiving. After Thanksgiving, we'll probably do some kind of a discount below this price, but it's not going to be anywhere near this price for the whole thing. But for 100% of the lifetime program, $1,500. And if you want only the spread trade course or only the collar trade course, I promise you it'll be even less than that. But I'm only going to give that offer to people who will fill out that form and email me. I'm trying to go back to the form and it's not cooperating. Okay, there's the form again. Only for those individuals that will fill this out. And listen, I realize that maybe what we're doing is not exactly the right fit for you. I realize that things maybe have been tough and maybe even $1,500 or even a little bit less than that may be difficult to come up with right now. Give me a call or email me and talk to me about what your situation is. Folks, I would like for you to be able to learn this. I can't give it away for free. I have employees that I have to pay. I have a business that I have to run. I do well enough on my own trading that I honestly don't have to do this for a living, but I love teaching this to people. I absolutely love teaching this to people because I love seeing what a difference it makes for their peace of mind. Let me tell you one last little story and then I'll end. I got a gentleman that came to me about 2 months ago. Okay. Great guy. I got a chance to meet him. He flew to Salt Lake City to visit some friends, and I actually got a chance to meet him for a cup of coffee, and it was absolutely fantastic. I don't get to meet very many of the people that joined the program. And when I met him, he and I had a couple of conversations. He was thinking about purchasing the Safe Option Strategies program, and he just wasn't quite 100% sure. And he shared with me, he said, I've got a pretty good sized portfolio, but it's about half of what it used to be. And he said, the market scares me. I made great money for a number of years, and then things got a little crazy, and I realized I didn't know as much as I thought I knew. He was real honest about that. And he said, I love what you're doing, but it scares me. This is what he told me just a couple of days ago. He said, Jeffrey, I've already made about 10% in just a couple of months, but more important than that, I am not stressing. I am not losing sleep. I am laying my head down on my pillow at night and sleeping comfortably, knowing that if there's some breaking news early in the morning and futures are down on the Dow Jones Industrial Average 500 points and the NASDAQ's down 300 points, I'm not worried about it. I'm not stressed about it. I know my positions are protected. I know they can still be profitable over time. And I'm just not worried like I used to be worried. He said that alone was worth way more than what he paid for this program. Folks, I hope I hear from you. I hope you inquire about what those deeper discounts are, or you decide, hey, for the lifetime program, that's a price I can afford, and I'll do it. And if not, I wish you nothing but the best, and I wish you nothing but success. Take a minute, fill out this form, send it to us, and I'll hope to hear from you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.